What's up, guys? Welcome back to the 10 or Share channel. Recently, iOS 16 beta was released. It brings an incredibly useful feature to the iPhone, the ability to view saved Wi-Fi passwords. Here's how to find it. If your iPhone is still running iOS 15 and you cannot recall the exact Wi-Fi password, this may upset you. Don't worry. In this video, we will show you two efficient ways to solve this problem. Let us dive in. Method 1, with 4-key password manager. Once you open it, connect your iPhone to the computer. Before we continue, make sure Find My iPhone is turned off. Back to this page, click Start on the interface. Then click the blue Start Scan buttons. Now enter the backup password to continue. If prompted, all we need to do is enter the screen passcode. Your passcode will then be detected by 4-key password manager. Just wait a little while. Congratulations, your Wi-Fi password has been found. Now you can export the Wi-Fi password you want to save in case you forget it. If you're logged into the same iCloud account on your Mac and iPhone, you can view the passwords using the Keychain app. On your iPhone's home screen, go to Settings. Select iCloud. Locate Keychain. Turn on the iCloud Keychain option. Go to System Preferences on your Mac. Pick iCloud, locate Keychain, and enable the option. Launch the Keychain app next. Click iCloud. Tap Passwords. Select Show Password next to the Wi-Fi network that your iPhone is currently connected to. To proceed, type the Keychain password. You could discover the Wi-Fi password using this. So that's today's video on how to see Wi-Fi password on iPhone. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe, and stay tuned for our next video.